Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy AB, and today's video I'm going to show you the best ADS sensitivity transition setting in Warzone 2. So you go to settings right here, advanced, and then just have it on instant. That is the best setting. It's like instant ADS. You don't have to like be weird with the aiming and stuff like that. So yeah, just use instant and you'll be good. So pro players use. So we got Joy's tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.